This is called Frankenstein.
The Frankenstein,
I am in the middle of him here. This is bad for me. This is very bad for me because he can punch, he can kick. If I stand here, I almost have a better relative position. If I stand here, I have a way much better
relative position.
That's why you will see a lot of time a wrestler, for example, they do like this, like a
punch.
And they're taking the back and try to
say.
Because it puts them much more safe. So today, judo player will do like this.
Judo.
I will go like this. So I train myself for relative position. First static, and then it will be like a move.
And
the moment he move, I go like for a throw. The moment he move,
that's
a
pokrenet.
The moment that his leg do this, he's out of balance. The moment he does it, two legs here, but the moment he do it, that's the moment I have to throw. We will do the same thing, but we don't call it Frankenstein, but our body here, and when we move,
that's a problem.
I wait. And that's that move giving the opportunity
to throw.
When you do punching,
so that's it.
Same thing.
No, sure.
I'm looking for every time it's moving. So when I punch, see, I'm trying to come here. Every move that you do, I try to take his center, because his center of body goes this way, my center of
body. Same time, maybe it's
this gives me the power.
That was not.
In the grappling, I will do similar things. So now we go for the basic thing in Israeli martial art. The guy holding you in your neck. When somebody holds you in your neck, there's two things. One is elbow will be straight. Second is elbow will be
straight.
That's the only position his hand can be straight or back.
Samo te dve pozicije mogu biti pravi ili savijen lak, kako te neko možeš.
From here is very simple.
Odavde je veoma jednostavno.
If the elbows are straight,
kad su lakti pravi, ispravi.
You straight them more.
Ispravi ih još više, stegni.
The elbow will be back.
Savijeni.
We go into more.
Savi ih još više. Samo da stavi.
Dobro prosiš. But the first thing I want to show you, I will take you because it's bigger. And then you do the same thing with that.
Stand.
And stretch the elbow. And now you will push this direction. This is our next one. Or you lock him.
So now I lock you?
Or you lock him. Like when you do, I lock and you see. And if I want, I leave me turn and you get to lock. And then push. Look at what you do to the shoulder. So mostly if we do it near to the
wall.
You do this, trap, and push it. See how you locked on the wall? We just had to build up the mechanism. So the mechanism is sort of the
travel mechanism.
See where? Do like a punch. You can redirect my punch, you see, and it will go forever. But if you now only I can punch. You always work about balance displacement. You move the balance away. If you fight and he's a balance, you're unbalanced, you keep forever. That's why in boxing, Thai boxing, we don't think out of balance. This is why we can go for 15 rounds. This is why in boxing, when you just come in. But if now you go to grappling or judo or this, then it's in the
game.
Okay? So, when you hold me, same thing, but this time you attack, you see, then you can attack the head. That's why it starts with the bow and arrow. But sometimes the guy is very strong, you attack the groin. So, either you attack here and here. So, This is why it's a bow and arrows. Then you're attacking the head. If you see, a trap, a cut. If you just do this, now you have somebody coming for punch. If you do this, you can't punch with this hand. If you do this, it's out of balance. This is different. This is when we will start to hit each other. This. You must take him out first move. I want to push him forward. I want to push him forward. Okay? So, first move. This. Okay? So, one.
Okay?
One.
What?
So, if somebody tried to take me to the car.
One.
You hold, you do this.
Push.
This
push to work.
This
well.
Okay. This
well.
This. Okay. Now second. One. Another. You take your knee.
And you hold it. What? Well, I'm getting it.
No matter, see? Maybe here. It could be again, you pull. You go for a low kick.
Okay.
It could be that I pull and I go like for a kick.
What about in the
it could be like this. You go for a knee.
What about direct for a low
kick? And it could be I take the face this time.
What about the face?
It's the bend. It's the bend. And once you do it,
right the top,
you clean
on the roof, back down the roof.
So once you do one,
yeah.
Do
okay.
Green.
Pushing the
machine. Do here, I will open, and then I'll back. Yeah. We did this, yes? We did this.
Yeah.
Look, use your butt.
But it is not it.
Clean it.
Your chest is clean.
Okay?
Chest is good.
Use your butt. Use the other hand.
Go, go, go.
Even you hold.
Drush it in the other
hand. Now look.
Or she was crying.
Or you tap one, or you tap one, and then under.
Go to arms.
Now it's a lateral control. Go for a jiu-jitsu set.
Jiu-jitsu hold it.
Now, is it two hands with one hand?
They don't get the
my hand.
Broken as
well. Set. So we do it sitting.
Correct.
And look. You do like this. This is how we teach for kids. Like you clean your nose. And many times also when you do this, look what you want to do. Hold the strong for a second. Yes. When you do this, you
see how your hands.
Use the locks of your hands.
Okay.
We already started to do it. We just started to do this lock. So bring. So
what is the follow?
Or
yeah.
You bring, okay. And then we do it for the kids.
But that's it.
Then, okay. You put the hand.
Put.
That's the arch. So you can't use the legs.
Once they is proche, they have to put the knob on that. None of them. It is in work, then we will get it on.
Take a look. Stand for me.
Stand.
So, put all your weight on my face.
What the gym number?
There's no way.
There's no way.
So look at the trick. Free me for a second. This is the trick.